basically get to take a quarter or two off, and we go into industry and work in our field.
I co-opt at Citrix Systems.
The Walt Disney Company.
Electronic Arts.
I worked at Google.
Gooch Aerospace.
Oracle Systems.
Microsoft.
Vicarious Visions in Albany, New York.
I was working on YouTube.
I worked at Microsoft.
IBM in Durham, North Carolina.
One of the things that we were doing when I was at Oracle is we were replacing a major component of this system. Part of the problem with it was that the user interface was completely, well, unusable. No, none of the customers were using it. We were going to completely redo the UI using a full JavaScript framework, but most of the developers there didn't really have any of this JavaScript web development experience, whereas I had the background. So when I went to Oracle, I was actually able to recommend and then implement throughout the system a new JavaScript library, and they actually still use it today. I went down there last weekend for a visit, and they still use it constantly. So that recommendation kind of is in the product permanently.
I co-opted at Electronic Arts in Chicago. Once I was there for a few weeks, I got into like the role of like I owned a certain part of the project, and whenever somebody would need like something added to that part of the project, they would come to me and ask me for it.
I got thrown right in to the task that I was supposed to perform or into the team that I was working with. For example, the first week that I got there, they were already implementing a release that was scheduled to be performed or go live, as they called it, that weekend. And so I was hands-on, very fast-paced, very, learn quickly, learn as you go, but do a good job.
You don't go get coffee, you don't file paperwork. You actually are treated as a real employee with the same respect and given the same responsibilities as the full-timers.
Co-oping at several different companies I think is really important. You get a different feel for different companies and their cultures and also different technologies. Another fantastic thing is if you work at different companies that are located in different parts of the United States or the world, you get experience with where you might want to live when you graduate.
I've co-opted in two different places while at RIT, Gooch Aerospace in Chelmsford, Massachusetts, and IBM in Durham, North Carolina. While at Gooch Aerospace, I was in charge of ground sustainment software. We developed for the U-2 spy aircraft, the SIRS program. We wrote software that received the imagery as it came down off of the aircraft. They're big files and takes a lot of software design and everything to make that work.
So I worked at Microsoft this past summer, and overall it was a really great experience. I mean, I did everything from testing to coding to planning, and I was actually working on something that had been starting up from scratch. So that was really cool to be in the very, very first stages of a product.
Since I co-opted at IBM, I've got a full-time offer from them. And it's very exciting to have a full-time offer lined up.
RIT has a site called JobZone where they list all their co-ops and stuff. And I was just going through there because I had like 5 minutes before class started. And like at the very bottom of the list was Walt Disney. Well, I don't think Disney would hire me there. That's a pretty big company. But it was just so easy. I just decided to send my resume. And they called me like the next day. You just press submit and it sends all your resume and all your artifacts. Just click. It was so great.
Software and co-op students tend to be very well prepared for their jobs. So the coursework at RIT is rigorous and challenging, and prepares them not only from a theoretical but a practical standpoint.
We find that a lot of the principles that RIT instills in their students prepares them for the jobs that we have.
In our industry, it's things are very fast-paced, a little bit of high workload, and RIT students have been able to perform under pressure. Been able to get the job done, and their skill set is well matched for what we do, so it's worked out well for us.
Software engineers are in really strong demand and are very marketable right now. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, it's one of the fastest growing occupations through 2016, and the employment growth rate is actually expected to be around 38% for the period from 2006 to 2016. Software engineers recently topped U.S. News and World Report's best careers list based on factors like job outlook, job satisfaction, and pay. And graduating students from the software engineering program can expect a starting salary of about $54,500 a year. And once they're more experienced, they can expect a salary of about $80,000 to $85,000 a year or more.